So after you've downloaded and installed Vivaldi on your computer for the first time and you open it up, you'll be met with a welcome screen. And there's a few steps there that we're going to go through right now. Let's jump in. This is the first thing you'll see once you open up Vivaldi for the first time. The first setting here is the tracker and ad blocking feature. Here you can choose to block trackers and ads, continue to set up without any blocking, or block only trackers. Next up, you can bring your old browser data over to Vivaldi. Your bookmarks, your history, your passwords, and other browser data. Next up, we're going to go ahead and choose a style of the browser. You can follow the operating system theme color or go into the Vivaldi community. There you'll find a bunch of cool featured themes for you to use. You can also select some of our built-in themes as well, Vivaldi, Dark, Human, or Beach. For now, we're just going to go with Vivaldi and hit Continue. And then next up, how would you like your tabs? Would you like your tabs to be on top, on the left-hand side? Would you like it to be at the bottom, or on the right-hand side? For now, we're just going to hit Top and then go to Continue. The last two options here is if you want to just browse right away by only using the web browser, or would you like to log into your email and get your calendar stuff and all of that in the browser. There's a built-in mail and calendar app here that will appear in the panel and in the settings. We're gonna go through this in a later video, so for now, I'm just gonna hit the web browser. And that's it, you're ready to browse. And one last bonus tip, if you hit the Vivaldi icon, you go to File, and then you go to Import from Applications or Files. You can import browser data from here as well, and even browser extensions. Hopefully that was helpful, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.